grows slow. I'm gonna go ahead and put some more torches on the ground. I think with the more light will probably be a bit more beneficial.
Nice.
What's that?
Nothing.
I'm gonna grind away a little bit, just to collect cobble. Purposes so that we can go ahead and start building the mob collector. Have any dark oak saplings?
Yes. We have more here.
How many do you want to volunteer? So we can sell some.
I already sold 6.
No. Thank you. Where's the cell shop?
I haven't seen it, so I'm talking about that.
This is not where I went away. That was imminent death. Shop. If I want to buy 4 dark oak saplings, $150. So I'm gonna buy it. Oh, says I can't afford it. My balance is $20. Sell hand. 140 has been added. $35 each.
Oh, and wood doesn't sell. Planks sell.
No, it's okay. Because the 4 saplings that I just sold gave me $140. If I go to the island mini shop, it costs $150, so I lose $10. Mm. So it's okay. He also said that if you pick up the sand at $100, which I'm not going to do to fix that, it'll apparently fix itself.
Say what?
If I buy sand, mm-hmm. then it'll fix the texture on that sand block, but I'm not gonna do that. Here. I'm going to put the hole for use for later, and I'm going to see how many pieces of cobble one pick will make.
System purposes.
What's that?
With the iron. Because it did change.
Is more dirt available? Can you check spawn to see if there's dirt for sale? So one diamond will buy you two pieces of dirt. Mm-hmm. That's not too bad. That's funny. Andika 0570 says, can you please turn off creeper damage?
No.
No. That's a part of Skyblock. If your stuff gets blown up, whose fault is it? The torch. That's right. The torch. Because you were skimpy on making torches.
I've ever seen.
It still hasn't grown?
No.
Does anyone know the growth?
Of course, I haven't eaten and I went from being down an apple and a half to being just down an apple.